11. A serial killer dies in prison after been raped to death. Video. P.S. 11 who like crime is dead in prison. A serial killer dies in prison. The documentary featured an interview with two criminals, both killers, one of whom, 11, said these things, almost inside, about 10 years. Two guys dead. Traffic cop. 2000, exactly, I kill two. Then I go inside. 1998 I kill one. I go out. I come back. I get done. We want guns to make money. I don't feel even ashamed when I do that. I do that job and I will die for that job. Serial killer, or whatever, as long as there is crime. I do crime. Almost all of my life I like crime. If you don't give me money I will show you with your last born. Take him to shower or to the hot shower. I like to show you there I want money. Or to the oven, microwave oven. I put him like this to the oven. Then you see I want money. Take you child and put it in oven. I make oven on. You're gonna give us. You never give me. I take your wife. I put a knife here. Like example. You see the blood. I say I finish up now. You don't give me money or you give me. What can you say? You will give me, no other way. His driver, who arranged the interview, quickly disabused him. These people are cruel. They are cruel. They don't care. They feel f all, even to kill somebody. That's Saint Nelson Mandela's South Africa for you. That's the PC crowd's lovely, fluffy rainbow nation. This is the enriching diversity Peter Mandelson, Tony Blair, and New Labour were sending out search parties for. Let me know when you've had enough of the LibLabCon box, ladies and gents. We'll go take our world back together. P.S. Malevin was arrested shortly after the interview and, subsequently, jailed once again. Rumor has it he was killed in prison. Rumor also has it he was raped to death. Once in a while Christmas comes early.